Men in Western India are smearing cow dung all over their arms, head and entire bodies. In Hinduism, the cow is a sacred symbol of life and earth. And for centuries, Hindus have used cow dung to clean their homes and for prayer rituals. In the state of Gujarat, these participants believe that the dung can even ward off COVID-19. Cow dung therapy participant Gautam Manilal Barissa.
Frontline warriors.
We see corona warriors, even doctors come here. Their belief is that this therapy improves their immunity and they can go and tend to their patients with no fear.
But doctors say there is no scientific evidence for its effectiveness and that it risks spreading other diseases. Dr. Jar Jayalal is the national president at the Indian Medical Association.
There is no scientific evidence to prove the cow dung can be used as a treatment or immunity booster against the corona infection, which is prevailing. People should also understand when using an excreta of cow, which is being considered as a sacred animal, that is bound to increase some zoonotic or infectious disease more.
Yet believers continue to go to a cow shelter once a week. They hug or honour the cows and practice yoga to boost their energy levels. There are concerns the practice could contribute to the spread of the virus as it involves people gathering in groups. But shelter representatives say they are limiting the number of people. The coronavirus pandemic has devastated India, with some 22 million cases and over 246,000 deaths reported so far. Experts say actual numbers could be 5 to 10 times higher. Citizens across the country are struggling to find hospital beds, oxygen, or medicines, leaving many to die for lack of treatment.